saying it. Enjoying the 57 now. Well, it was a good time of day for the picture, but a bad time of day for the traffic. Bikes can go faster. Motor bikes can. The Northwest is often gridlock around tea time. On any normal day. I'm way ahead to these traffic lights now, I'm just seeing. Well, if it's like this in Eccles, which we'll go ahead into. chance to do it along with other ones I want to do. God. Again, you've been waiting ages there. Amber Gambler, because you risk not getting a just being in the red line or something when you go over, basically. I don't know how you can treat a car well in some ways, because it's like, it doesn't like this 1,000 thingy RPM to hurt. There's police. Quite vibratey then. Here's a nice, lovely, smooth road. Police are now behind us. One thing I'm doing is I'm not going very fast in case there's an engine, but I'm just keeping things smooth. So I'm hoping that into Manchester than just going on the M62, so we didn't make Preston, but could have a breakdown or still have this footage. So we just look at that. Just look at it. Just in the Hope Multiplex, yeah. The industrial past. All cars are going to vibrate a bit. I don't know if this is anything. driving area. I just don't feel very good about the car right now, just because of that. It feels quite smooth once you're over the RPM where it happens. I bet it'll be related to that somewhere. Last of the free driving soon, where it's a bit more of a, you know, it's moving. Well, it looked like it was that way. I mean, no, it can't be right, can it? Well, it says you can't go there. Oh, wait. You can. You just can't go there. People, of course, are coming anyway. We'll have to end up with the police now. Well, that's confusing, because it's back the other way on the A57 now. Should have realised that it's not the way.
Do you feel that you got?
Feel any problem getting to Manchester? Put it. Honestly, it's a great route. Yeah, great it is. You can start to see Manchester coming up a bit now. Is it? First time I've been in this car to Manchester, isn't it? Urban area. You could fly ahead in the right lane. In some cases, you just have to get let in by people. Just feels weird on the second and third and these low revs. That means it's better in better on long routes, fast routes. 30 camera, can't break it. No way. I could easily miss it. 57 now.
On Asian Sound Radio Network. हमारे बड़े अच्छे दोस्त हैं इश्फाक साहब आपकी कॉल का बहुत शुक्रिया थैंक यू वर्मा पाइन आपने कॉल किया और इश्फाक पाइन ने कहा कि जी आप शो सुन रहे हैं और आज का शो कल के शो से बहुत ही मुख्तलिफ है तो वैरायटी जब हो ना इश्फाक भाई किसी भी चीज़ में अगर आप रोज़ दाल खाएंगे तो आपका बिल्कुल मैदा ख़राब हो जाएगा यार मैं रोज़ दाल नहीं खा सकता तो किसी दिन सब्जी, किसी दिन गोश्त, किसी दिन यू नो बिरयानी शिरयानी भी चल सकती है. तो इसीलिए
Might be wrong, because we need to go straight on. Loads of cars coming all the time. And the worst of it is, just what I thought, I don't want the M60 north, M57 or M60 south would be good here. Yeah. Watch your lanes if you don't drive in an area very often. Come to Manchester that much, so I've got to watch. Asian sound, which is on Manchester DAB, which you still get in our area with a little bit of break up. So. Union Way, but a bit depressed to think it's still quite a way to it yet. I don't have enough footage for that, so I might have to switch it off. This is Eccles. Trying not to have too much of that with the clutch. I'm trying not to have too much of that keeping your foot off, you know, on the biting point, ready to go. It's more convenient, but it wears the clutch out apparently. I'm trying not to do this sort of stuff that wears things out, but you know, I don't know. Swinton, yeah, Coronation Street filmed it. Well, we're near Coronation Street, but we should be. Just book a quick tour in now, that'd be cool, wouldn't it? Just something to think about. You can get there on the train. We're not getting far from the centre now, so just get to Preston, but that's what I've been saying about coming here for ages, and so that's why I'm thinking just do it, but I don't know. Speeds, then I'm not getting that annoying vibration. In fourth, it's awful. Just, I bet it's not very economical doing that. So I'm in third now along here. It's revving a bit more, it's like towards two. God knows if that is the right thing to do. So I was thinking, petrol cars you can get with being in a higher gear more, so it's all, you kind of want, if they want you to do that in that thing. Unless they don't. We're out of space. I've been recording. Those traffic jams kept wasting space on the car, so. Yeah, we're getting really urban now and can't be that far from the centre. But we're kind of starting to get Salford now, aren't we? We might even be Salford.
Engine.